Come on. What is he doing? What is he doing? Oh my god, dead. Dead, I'm not doing it. Hey, what's up, guys? Welcome to another Lspdfr episode. I'm always like trying to use like different uniform and stuff like that, but today this is what we're gonna be rocking. And this officer behind me, he's not supposed to like to be wearing this hat, but he is though. But yeah, as you guys could see, it's not a good day. It looked like it's gonna rain, but yeah, we're gonna try our best to have a good day today, man. That's my car. Yeah, we're gonna be using this charger, and yeah, this is part of the new pack that I've been using, man. I'm going to be using it all week, and I hope you guys are going to enjoy that. Of course, let me turn off this. Well, which light is that? I don't even know why is it on. Come on, light. Work with me. I guess it stays on? All right. I don't know. Look at this, man. Let me know if you guys really like this car. Wow. And with the hubcaps, too. Very. Anyway, guys, let's get on with our patrol. We actually took over the park ranger station, and yeah, is this like officially a sheriff station or the park ranger? Yeah, it is. It is the station. I mean, the park ranger station, I think. Let me know, guys. But yeah, we're gonna be patrolling around here, running traffic. We're gonna let dispatch know we are available. Certain time they might want us to go down by the station. I mean, go down at least in the city to help them out with some calls, but we'll see. We just put ourselves available and we're about to go up there, man. There's always somebody doing something crazy over here. And it's been a while since we patrol around here too, so it's about that time. But happy Tuesday, guys. I don't know, I'm supposed to be in NYC soon anyway to celebrate my birthday. Even though it was last week, right? I was like, I'm not gonna celebrate like that until I get up there, man. But yeah, I hope you guys are going to enjoy this, though. Whoa, 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 whoa. What was that? What was that? Dispatch, show me in traffic. All right, we're going to go down. And get, I need to get a plate check, so at least I'm going to know what I have to deal with right now. This might be our first traffic stop for the day.
Vehicle license plate 04 Ida Ocean Queen 851, a traffic violation.
No registration. Alright, buddy, pull over to the side of the road. To the side of the road, buddy. Come on. Alright, that works. Alright, so we just found out that this guy's registration is expired. Wow, look at this Bugatti. Wow. Nice. We haven't seen one of those around. See, you gotta be up here to see some really nice cars, man. All right, let's approach the driver. Let's find out what's going on with them. Why didn't they register this vehicle? Hello, how you doing, sir? Any reason why you almost hit my car? Like, I saw you lost control completely. By the way, have you been drinking, sir? Nope. Okay. Have you taken any drugs in the past hours? Okay. I understand. In the meantime, let me get your license registration, please. Get up. All right, Casper Woods. Sit tight. Be right back, all right? I kind of have probable cause to really check his, with the breathalyzer and also drugalyzer. But right now, let's check this dual license. Let's make sure everything is correct. All right, got stopped twice. No, okay, so he's still clean when it comes to that. Vehicle database. Just the registration expired, so I'm just gonna give him a citation. He need to renew it. So the registration is expired since it is around here, of course. But you know what? Before we pass on that ticket, let's approach the driver and let's find out if he's been drinking. I'm gonna breathalyze him. And if that doesn't work, we're gonna do the drunkenizer test. I mean, the GTA way, of course. All right, we're gonna start with the breathalyzer. Oh, I was like, wait, did I press the key? All right. Okay, you haven't been drinking, and let's do the drugalizer. I don't think the drugalizer test, like, I guess we call it drugalizer. Drug test doesn't really. It's not that easy. I guess that fast, at least. All right. So what I'm gonna do is just give him a citation for exactly what we said, which was the expired registration. Was expired registration? Did I just pass it? You know what? I will say invalid. No registration, kind of. With no registration, though, you have to take the vehicle. You know what? Yeah, why not? You're walking home today. You should have registered a vehicle. You should have. I wanted to let him slide, but. I'm gonna call you a taxi though. All right, so I'm gonna write you this citation and we're gonna also take the vehicle away. Look at this charger behind us, guys. Look at this, look at the lights. Hashtag on point if you think this thing is nice, man. What the? Bathe much? Forestville. All right, I'm gonna call you a taxi, buddy. All right, so we got a taxi coming for him and a tow truck coming for him too. Whoa, I thought this helicopter was coming straight for us. That's actually a SWAT helicopter too. All right, tow truck got it. And have a nice day. You got your tickets already. Look at that. You guys see the SWAT, the random SWAT helicopter just passing by?
Attention all units.
A luxury vehicle there.
Marlow Drive. Requesting all available units to attend.
All right. Oh man, they are on the move. That was fast. That was fast. That was way too fast. You guys saw that? We just accept the car and they are on the move. All right. So I'm going to follow this unit. This unit looked like they know what they're doing. Hopefully they're not going to crash into nobody. I might have to take primary. Come on, unit. We need to catch up. All right. This guy is driving way too slow. All right, I'm gonna take primary. This is so dangerous what I'm doing right now. Trying to take primary on the road like this. Okay, there you go. I got it. Is the SWAT helicopter chasing him? I don't know. He looked like he is chasing him. Yeah, the SWAT helicopter is after this guy. Wow. Oh my God.
This ain't happening.
Yeah, that was kind of my fault. Wait, there's two SWAT helicopters just stationed this dude. Man, today's is not his lucky day. Oh my God. Not his lucky day, but he must be driving a really fast car. I don't know. It's a luxurious vehicle, just like they say. Is it one of those Porsche? Because I keep seeing them around. It might be one of those Porsche, guys. Okay, I just drift. Did I just drift? All right. Oh my God. Don't lose control. Don't lose control. Oh, it's a Bugatti. It's a Bugatti. Remember the Bugatti we was talking about? Oh, just smack into a unit. Just smack into a unit. Did he lose control? I got you, buddy. I got something for you. I got. Now get out of the Bugatti. Get out of the car. Oh, shoot, man. Oh. Alright, we gotta chase this dude. He's in a Bugatti. No wonder why he was that fast. Wait, but who called SWAT? I did not call SWAT, guys. You guys saw how SWAT just they just show up voluntarily. Like, really? Come on. All right. I'm trying to take primary because these guys. Oh, shoot. I'm about to crash. Oh, shoot. Oh, my God. I see a disaster coming. Oh, and just like I say, I just crashed into a Bugatti. I mean, not a Bugatti, but a Rolls Royce. The department, they about to sue the department right now. Oh, shoot. Oh, almost crashing into this. Okay, there's only one way in, one way out. So I'm going to set up a trap over here. All right, he's gonna have to hit a U-turn. Is the chopper about to? I'm gonna wait until we get a little bit higher, because I don't want to wait forever for this dude. All right, once I get here. Oh my God. Oh my God. Okay. That's good enough. All right, let me see. I'm gonna set it up for two. And then let's start putting that on. Come on, unit, pass already. Oh, shoot. Oh my God. Are you serious, unit? He's all right. He made it. What did that unit do? Oh, he just pushed my car out the way. They're gonna have to come back. Unless he missed this thing. I'll be pissed if he miss it. I don't want him to miss anything. What's my shotgun? Oh, come on. No traffic over here. I mean, you know what? Traffic limited, at least. Did they get him? I don't know, guys. I'm going to try to make it up there, but I think they got him. Oh, they got him. Nice try, Steve. Nice try. They got him, guys. As you guys can see over there, they got him. You see that? They got him. I was getting ready to block this dude over here. Even though I messed up that unit. That was pretty close, though. And somebody ran over a rabbit. All right, so we got to fix our vehicle and then get back to patrolling. And the siren. Okay. Now, let me know. Let me know how you guys feel about this charger, though. Oh, you stop over here? For the rabbit. Okay, good job. Was it two? Why there's so many rabbits over here? There's so many. Oh my God, you guys about to get run over. Wow, I think this is the Bugatti world. Like, look at this. Nice Bugatti, bro. All right, so let's get back.
Attention all units, citizens reporting suspicious activity on Del Perro Freeway. Requesting all available units to attend.
Why not? I'll pick it up. Near Del Perro Freeway. All right. Come on. Oh, shoot. I totally forgot when you do that. You guys didn't see that at all. That was definitely an ELS glitch, guys. It's just a glitch with ELS. So you guys didn't see that at all. So approach the suspect, my influence, okay. All right, so there's somebody calling us for suspicious activity near ATM, meaning they, oh my God, that was my fault. I'm just reckless right now. All right, so I'm heading over that code two. I'm thinking like I'm heading over that code three. I'm just trying to get through traffic and we should be all set. Oh my God. All right, just move. This dude. Why is everybody like stop? All right, there you go. I got it. I finally got it together, man. I got it together. What is this guy doing? What are they doing? I'm just happy I have suspicious activity near ATM, but wow. In a case like that, I would have called for backup and so they could actually take care of that. But if I call for too many backup, you guys already know how that is. What's this called? Come on. Wait. You saw that, right, guys? As soon as we got to the scene, look at this M5. Hold up. I got my probable cause right now. I'm going with just my instinct right now, guys. Well, let's find out what's going on. Who's the person that called us in the first place? Is it this dude over here? I stopped that car. Oh, it was the dude with the BMW. All right, how you doing, man? Was it this dude? Well, I can't talk to him. All right, I pull over that car. But so it was. No, I don't want to pick up the jerry can, but well, I can't talk to nobody. All right, I'm trying to figure out what's going on right now, guys. I'm unable to talk to him. Oh, you know what? Let me just continue with the traffic stop. Now, I just pulled over this car because I know suspicious activity in the ATM, and then this lady just pulling away so quick like that. So let's approach your driver. Let's just talk to them. Hello, how you doing, man? Any reason why you were just leaving in a hurry right now?
Get up.
Let me get your license and registration. All right, sit tight. Be right back. I don't know, guys. I feel like the guy with the BMW have something to tell us. All right, so I'm just going to check this lady's license. I don't know why the guy with the BMW is not. Oh, license suspended. Why are you driving in the first place? I guess, yeah, my little hunch worked out. Well, okay, everything else was valid, but she shouldn't be driving with a suspended license, guys. And that was not the main reason why I pulled her over. Kind of felt that she was part of the ATM scam. But I don't know. Driving an Audi too. All right, ma'am, I'm going to need you to step out the vehicle, please.
Stop! Police!
All right, so just put your hands behind your back. You're under arrest right now for driving with a suspended license. All right, do you have anything on you that could stab me, poke me, or anything like that? You guys think that was a good one? I don't know. I think I showed up too early. All right, Maya? I'm not even sure what to call you. All right. Let's take you to our vehicle right now. And we're going to have a tow truck come pick up your vehicle.
Get in the car and behave!
All right. I really don't have power of cars. It's just a suspended license. But now, what I could do is talk to this dude over here to really search the vehicle, because that might be something that we need. All right. So now we can actually talk to him. That's what I'm talking about. How you doing, man? How you doing, sir? Please describe what you witnessed. I saw there was a man by the ATM for a long time. He was doing something. Okay. He was doing what? What does a suspect look like? I think it was a black male wearing a dark jacket. Okay. I think
suspect
we got the wrong person, guys.
Black male. Suspect reported wearing dark jacket.
Did you see where the suspect went? He got in a gray Bravado van and drove in the direction of West Eclipse Boulevard. All right. Did you can you tell me more about the vehicle? It was a gray Bravado van.
West Eclipse Boulevard.
Ah. Guys, I got lucky, but
gray Bravado van.
All right, so let me take a statement from you, and I need a unit to come pick up this lady. I really thought that was her, though, guys. I would have been in trouble right now. I would have definitely been in trouble right now. So I don't have no reason to search her vehicle right now. All right, so this guy's giving me a statement. We're gonna have to look for the Bravado van. All right, thank you. You know what? To leave.
On the flip side.
Let me find out what's going on with. Was it this dude? Was he part of it too? I guess that's another witness, guys. Nope. He's not part of it. All right. So, whoa. Did this guy knock? Oh, that was the trash.
Suspect last seen near Del Perro Freeway.
Hello. I'm trying to get the unit over here. All right. Del Perro Freeway. Oh, I see him. I see him. Look at him, guys. Look at him. How stupid could these criminals be sometimes? Did he just hit a U-turn right here? All right, there you go again. Me making mistakes. I need to get a plate check first. This is a Yuga. Oh my god.
Target vehicle license plate 17 X-ray Ocean Victor 922.
But I came in contact with him, so I have to take him away because this is another one on the license suspended again, guys. They shouldn't be on the road. No, buddy, can you come over here? Come to this side. I didn't tell you to pull over on that side. This is so dangerous what I'm doing right now. I really didn't want to take up that lane, but let me really find out if this person's license suspended, but right now I don't have nothing. Black dude. Okay. License registration, please, sir. Get bump. Pace win. Alright, Pace win, any reason why you just hit that illegal U-turn back there? Are you in any type of hurry right now? No? Alright, sit tight. I'll be right back. Alright, guys. I thought I had a hunch. Like, yo, this is twice in a row. Got the wrong person. But I just need to verify this person is, license is really suspended. Yep, it is. And I thought that was the right vehicle, too. No. Alright. You know what sucks for me, because I replace all the GTA most, like before I used to replace all the vehicles, so I really don't know which vehicle's which. Like when they say the Bravado, I'll be like, okay, I thought that was it right here, but that's the Yuga or something like that. All right, sir, step out of the vehicle, please. How many arrests I'm gonna get today?
Sweet Jesus.
Let me see. Can you tell me where you were about 5 minutes ago? I was on the phone with my partner. It was a couple blocks away. Okay, for your safety and mine, I will not conduct a search of your person. No, I will search you, sir. All right, go on then. All right, just need to make sure he doesn't have. Wait, it is the right person. Nothing of interest.
Excuse yourself. Stop right now.
Stop, buddy. Oh my god, stop. Sir, you're gonna get hurt, man. You're gonna get hurt. Stop, buddy. All right, so the next question is wait, I can't even ask him no more questions. This guy, man. All right, so just like I was talking to you earlier, buddy. Oh my god. All right, you know what? I'm just going to have to detain you. What? All right, put your hands up on the ground.
Stop
on the ground.
What the hell you're doing?
On the ground.
You little shit.
All right. Now, guys, based on the description, okay, where did I see Bravado at then? Because it seems like that might have been the right vehicle. We got this guy because of a suspended license. Look at the lane. All right, buddy. Just have a seat. We're doing our job, man. We're doing our job right now. I should have pulled him over a little bit down there, though. All right. So let's get a unit over here. Now, you guys let me know. You guys let me know if I did the right thing. Other than pulling this guy over for the illegal U-turn. Lock picking tools? Wow, okay. Let's get a tow truck. Thank you, unit.
Dickhead.
All right, so we got a tow truck coming over here, too. I don't know if the car got messed up some kind of way. All right, so guys, what did they say again? I got the statement already. No, that was before. All right, you know what? I'm gonna call dispatch to get some more information. Can you repeat the suspect description, please? I'm not getting anything, so I have to go to the actual person.
Suspect is in a gray Bravado van.
It's a gray Bravado van, right? Yeah. What about the suspect description? And they saying they should be around here somewhere. I'm just wondering about this yellow mark over here. From what I'm seeing, guys, the suspect got away. I mean, from my point of view right now. We could drive around all we want to, but seems like they got away, man. Might have to call this episode "The One That Got Away." We did everything that we could, though. Let me see. Because the Bravado is supposed to be a van. Yeah, definitely not this vehicle. All right, so we're going to go around one more time, guys. If we don't get anything, we're just going to end this. Yeah, you see, this is a Yuga again. Yeah. Well, I keep thinking like this is a Bravado van. I know you guys probably like, Steve, no, it's not the right one. What the? I mean, while I'm looking for this person, I'm not going to let this thing happen now. While I'm looking for this person, guys, I'm not going to let this happen in front of me without stopping that person. Nah. I just saw that. Destroying public properties? Like, really? Alright, get over to the side of the road. Get over. Don't. You know what? Can you turn in here? Turn in here? Okay. Stop. Alright, you gotta be drunk or something. I'm trying to turn on my spotlight. Okay, let's get a plate check for this person. This is so unrelated, but we're just checking her anyway. I would just watch her run over the freaking light pole.
License plate Anna 4 6 Hall,
Element
X-ray Young 2 7 4 10 99.
All right, let's approach Anna. Let's find out what's going on. Hello, Anna. How you doing? All right. Have you been drinking? Have you taken any drug in the past hours? I'm not obligated to answer that. All right. You know what? Just breathe in this for me, please. Look at her front windows. All right. She haven't been drinking. Nothing. All right, Anna, let me get your license registration, please. Yeah, Plum. All right, Anna, sit tight. Be right back. Wow. Okay. Anna is all local, but I didn't expect that. I thought Anna was drinking. Oh, she changed her hair too. Anna's chilling, man. All right, everything's valid. Everything checked out. So all I'm going to do is give Anna a citation, and I don't know if her vehicle is still drivable after running over that pole like that, but she's definitely getting one for destroying. Can she even drive? Okay. I'm just going to, you know, she can't really drive with the front windshield missing like that. Yeah. No. But let's issue those. All right, let's see which one we're going to give her, guys. Right, run at a stop sign, failure to yield, no seatbelt, broken tail light. That was definitely reckless driving. Yeah, I'm just going to go with reckless driving because I don't see anything else on the list. Shoplifting, failure to comply. Felony. Alright, I'm just going down the list. Alright, yeah, this is what we're gonna go with. I actually pull up another list. Are you serious? Okay, there you go. Alright. So guys, we're just gonna say reckless driving and we should be all set for that. Oh, we already got that. Alright, we're gonna take the vehicle and we should issue a citation. And let's call code phone that call because we didn't get them guys.
All units, we are code 4.
Yes, I'm gonna have to take away your vehicle. You're gonna have to call a taxi or something.
Citizens report a 148 on Magellan Avenue.
We got a jailbreak. All right, so they getting a tow truck for that, but we got a person that broke out of jail, guys, and they happen to be by the beach. I'm heading over that code 3. Hopefully, we're gonna be able to catch up to that person. They look like they're gonna try to get away. Right now, they just about to jump on the highway. Oh yes, they already jump on the highway. We're gonna try to catch up with the. There's nobody chasing them yet, so I gotta update dispatch on the location, guys. Once I get to them, I hope they didn't kill nobody yet. Broke out of jail. This is a manhunt. They should have closed down all the street looking for this guy. We got our guy. We need backup. He's in one of our vans. Stop the vehicle. Oh my god, why would you hit me first? Oh shoot. My light is so bright. I'm gonna have to change the first person. Pull over, buddy. You should just give up, man. It's over. You going back to jail, bro. You going back to jail. You're gonna try your best, but you're going back to jail, bro. Is he driving? Alright. I think I might be clear. What is he doing? What is he? Oh my god. He just hit. Alright. Get out of the vehicle. Oh shoot. Just got hit. Shoot. Alright. Back to the chase, guys. Back to the chase. Man, he just ran me over. He almost ran me over. That unit. I'm trying to take primary right now. Come on. What is he doing? What is he doing? Oh my god, dead. Dead. I'm not doing it. I'm not doing it. Did he just jump in the water though? He's dead. Yo, he's really trying to get away, guys. This guy is really trying to get away. He's in the water. Okay, he's dead. He's dead. He didn't make it. We need a body, though. We need a body. So let's call Corner. I don't know if Corner is going to be able to. All right. Corner is unable to detect him. Come on. Come on. Come on. I can't go in. We got the van. I got the gun. Is he still in the van though? All right, I got the officer. Yeah, he didn't make it either. Was that a dolphin? Would tow trucks still be able to get this? I don't think so. It's all about trying, man. Yeah. All right, so. I mean, you guys already know, due to the GTA limitation, there's certain things we can't do. But I hope you guys are going to enjoy this episode, man. This is it for me, man. I had a long day. I had a long day today, man. And I swear I just heard a dolphin. Not sure. But yeah, I hope you guys are going to enjoy this episode, man. This is going to be it for us, man. Thank you for watching. Thank you for subscribing. I'll catch you guys next time. Peace.